Harry Potter star Daniel Radcliffe calls Robert Pattinson sexy, wild, and even charming. Dan Rad just chatted with French website Premiere, where he openly complimented his former Harry castmate, saying that Rob is, quote, a sex symbol. Daniel went on to say that Rob just needs to do his brooding look for girls to fall, adding that the Twilight star has the perfect height to seduce girls. Right after this, Daniel said that he's, quote, the total opposite. But guys, we think that there's a whole lot of girls out there who are all about Daniel Radcliffe, am I right or what? And we do know that Daniel has been very lucky in love as of recently after meeting and coupling up with Rosie Coker during shooting the Harry Potter franchise. Why don't you let us know if you agree with Daniel about Robert's sex symbol status, and if Daniel Radcliffe is more your type, then we would love to hear why. For more updates on all things entertainment and deets on your favorite British hotties, subscribe to Clever TV on YouTube. I'm Jocelyn Davis in Hollywood. Thanks for watching and have a great day.